Good morning. It's 9:20 in the morning and we are leaving to go down to the south coast to hang out on the black sand beaches and see some of the cool rock formations out in the water there. And then we have 3 waterfalls on our list to do today. So it's 9:20 and it looks like this outside.
Found sheep.
It's like the Incredibles.
Come on, come on.
Let's go.
Yeah, you're gonna hold my hand, Adelaide. I'm kind of scared.
All right, we're in the lava museum exhibition, and they have this on the wall. What you do is you come up and you stand with your feet on these plates. And it talks you through this thing, tells you about different types of earthquakes that are going on, and then it vibrates your feet on the little plate to make it feel like the type of, like this is a fracture zone, different earthquakes would feel like depending on what zone you're in. This is an earthquake simulator that we're on. Simulates a 7?
I don't know.
Let's go back off.
Come on.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
Okay.
Go ahead. were at the grocery store, and look what I found. A wall of yarn. More yarn than I've seen almost anywhere else.